Come on, give me a good brawler.
No!
Freaking Edgar!
And every brawler we spin, we become.
All right, we got Edgar here and we're getting ready to load in. But huge thank you to AT&T for sponsoring this entire video on my channel. Because of their 5G, we're able to get secure and reliable connection. Oh, and we're in the game. Oh my gosh, we gotta win this, dude. So since I am Edgar, literally dressed up as Edgar, that has to give us the ultimate buff, right? Double kill? Triple kill? Come on, man. Bro, primo. Primo, come on, bro. Dude, I'm Edgar, man. We're giving him the thumbs. Well, I don't have thumbs down, actually, but... Are you serious? Okay, we're literally hard carrying right now, dude. As Edgar. See? If you would've did that the first time, we would've won. Because I forgot to mention, to make one of the things even more interesting, if we lose, we are gonna be doing the brawler's poses and voice lines in public as well. Oh my gosh, dude, we're literally carrying. But that doesn't look like we're losing this one, cuz AT&T, let's go. 7-1, it's cuz I'm dressed as Edgar. I did wanna take the gloves off before the game though. Spin number two.
Tell me who Invis.
I'm Invis right now.
Leon.
But all right, let's get this over with. But huge thank you to AT&T again for sponsoring this video and their 5Gs. It allows me to game like this, vlog and everything, and do these awesome videos all on the go, dude. But is Leon good here? I don't know. Cordelius, bro, going off. Thank you. Forget that we had to steal their pumpkin, not just play defense. Oh, that Cordelius though, bro. We're running. We're running. Got that speed. Dude, Cordelius is dirty. Oh, he got me. But Colt clutched up. Let's go. My randoms are actually good today. There we go. Let's go. Because I was going to say, guys, if I lose, I would go into that fine establishment behind me. That's where we're going to be shopping after this. And walk around as Leon, okay? But I hope we don't lose, because I don't want to do that. I would rather take this off and be like a normal person, you know? Even though it is Halloween, still look a weird going into Kohl's. Still look a little weird going into the store, but we got good D right now, man. It's because of this freaking amazing connection, dude, in the middle of a parking lot. Let's go! Becoming the brawler gives you the OP buff.
Spin three.
My wheel just broke. That was me stopping it. It stopped on Dyna. So I'm Dynamike, and we're at my home. It's a gold mine ghost town. Well, let's enjoy this one with my good friend, Ray.
Yo, what up, Ben, my dude?
Hey, what up, Ray? I'm at Dynamike's home.
Holy crap, dude. You're at a sick place. What the heck?
But yeah, AT&T allows me to connect with my friends like Ray, even from like Dynamike's home, dude, where we can play games together, just catch up with like talk about some Dynamite or even cosplay together.
Look what we have here. How's my good pal Dynamite doing out there?
We're going into a heist because we're literally at like a gem mine. Bro,
I'm so down with that. Let's freaking go.
Dude, if I lose though, I have to do my voice lines and some poses here.
Well, maybe I should throw then, right, Ben's audience?
No, I haven't lost yet. Don't make me do that.
Also,
even though I've kind of already done them, these guys are good, bro. What the frick?
We're high in trophies. By the way, I absolutely adore the fact that we're playing with my favorite brawlers. It's amazing.
Yeah, that somehow worked out, to be honest. You got lucky. But, dude, these guys are good. What is going on?
I'm just not going to feed the bounty. I'm going to try to help over here a little bit.
Bro, we're getting pushed back like crazy. Oh, my gosh. Dude, Ray.
What's up?
I got him, but...
Let's go. They took a big chunk off us, dude. And I wasted a super.
I did 10% with that? Oh, no.
Oh, no, he says.
Oh, no. Yay-ho. I can't do the Dyna. Bro.
We're too high in trophies, bro. I'm telling you.
What is your trophies at?
700.
That's not that bad, but our first loss, Ray.
You can't tell me you lost that quick. That easy.
What's a good Dynamike phrase you want me to do right now?
Dynamite! Something about
okay,
canary.
What else?
What's the canary one?
Don't touch the canary!
Don't touch the canary!
Here, I'll try and listen.
That was quite the quick loss. You're telling me I got into the get up to lose right away?
Yay! Dynamite! Don't touch the canary!
Now, since we both are already all dressed up, Ray wanted to try and get one more win, but sadly we lost and lost and lost again. So you could say that real skins don't equal wins. But at least we had a fun time chatting with the perfect connection we had the whole time, and we're just catching up while both looking swaggy. We love Ray. Shout out to Ray.
Well, thank you, Ray, for getting dressed up, man.
No worries, no worries. It was a blast.
Different part of the mind, but next.
I mean, it's fitting to be Spike.
Brother!
I have found my brethren. Hopefully he can help me. We're in the desert with Spike, but I still have a fast, secure, and reliable connection with AT&T. So we're gonna play Gem Grab. We're at 979 trophies. Also, if you wanna look at the beautiful mountain view we have over on this vacation while we match, cause we're at 900 trophies. But just look at that, man. A cactus like myself gets to look at that all day. Normally, if I was in costume, I wouldn't be talking because Spike doesn't have voice lines. And it's hot, and we're still waiting. But thank gosh we have AT&T, right? And there's really manly fellows driving by me in Jeeps right now. I don't know if you can hear their trucks. They're giving me the cat call. Oh, man. But I don't have my hopes up, I'm being completely honest. This looks like a really good team, and I'm just, oh, got a kill, let's go. Pearl is nasty, dude. Oh, Colette coming in clutch, but do we have Mortis? That could be bad for us, but it could be okay. All right, we have zero control, partly because of the Mortis. So take that for what you will, but we have Hypercharge. Okay, we actually aren't losing though right now. Mortis has gems. Dude, this Buster is still busted. Like, we have no way to handle this Buster. This is not looking good, guys. I mean, we have to go in. We're not gonna get enough gems in time. I'm not even close to my hypercharge. We actually might get enough gems. All this dressed up didn't give me the OP plays. No, we just got... Okay, well, for Spike's voice lines, there is a crowd behind you guys, just so you know. He doesn't have any, so I'll do them now. There's a lot of cars. I don't care. Wait, he doesn't talk. Wait. I feel really embarrassed. People are staring at me. Two losses in a row. Ow, I hit me in the forehead. Why is my wheel like broke it? Count it. That was me stopping it, Piper. Let's go. I can't. Dude, this thing is so tight.
We're back home now.
But since this one's being played at home, if I lose,
I'll post an embarrassing TikTok like this.
Bro, I'd say this is probably one of the best cosplay. Look at Piper, look at me.
The same picture.
But I'm pretty confident going with my team here. I think we got a hypercharge on the Colette. Let's go. But even at home, guys, I'm confident with the AT&T 5G. We have an amazing wireless connection and insanely fast internet speeds, dude. Literally just like my Wi-Fi. So again, the motto, you can literally game from anywhere. But to be honest, guys, I wanted to play one at home because I was kind of embarrassed to go out in public like this. I'm not gonna lie. Pink Piper, get bodied! Dude, I got one kill this game and it might be enough. What? I don't even care that I died, bro. I told you, the hypercharge Colette. And oh, TikTok's for your eyes today, it seems like. Let's freaking go. I'll take it, bro. It's hard to see with the wig. The connection's fine. It was just, we're the better skilled one because we're dressed like Piper. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, a huge thank you to AT&T for sponsoring this entire video. Hope you enjoyed it. So if you guys want a good faux plan, definitely check out the AT&T link in the description, guys. And let me know what you guys think about my cosplays. Are they good, bad, ugly? Goodbye.